Hello my friends, welcome back to brand new video. This is your boy Artem, or as you know, Miss Randa. And today, I'm going to show you guys how to make the perfect tea. You need one of these cups. And let's go make some Slavic tea. Alright, so now we're in the kitchen, where all the Slavic magic happens. Good. I got a lot of communists in my house, but also I got a lot of capitalists. So there's a lot of... Not those bread, those square bread. Like what is square bread? I don't understand. But I'll show you how to make the perfect tea. But first, you know, I'm kind of an advanced Slav, you know. I got this capitalist little thing. It's a very nice, but very terrible at the same time because you have to do it two times for this to fill it up, because it fills it up only one cup. Water time. And my name is Borat. Why do I sound like Borat? But look at this. Whoop. Magic. Advanced stuff. And then you do this, and it just fills it up. This is. It's amazing. I mean, mamma mia, I'm Italian. Let's go outside. Ooh. Very nice weather outside, not gonna lie to you guys. I'm not gonna go outside though. Because there is wasps and spiders. I don't want to go and see wasps and spiders. Also, there's a lot of snails. I don't want to step on snails because I'm wearing nothing. Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, look at this. And it's just filled half of it, and you press it again and you're gonna fill it again. It's amazing. I mean, I don't really like capitalism, but this kind of stuff is amazing. I take it because I steal. Capitalist is fucking dickhead, man. Me don't like capitalist. But yes guys, I don't really have accent anymore, as you can probably tell. Actually no, I've got very nice accent, I'm very Russian today. You know, got my Adidas shorts on, you know, feeling Slavic. Right. And the cup is full, it's amazing. Now, we need to choose what tea to have. The fuck is this? PG tips! Go kill yourself about PG tips. There we go. Dilma. Very nice tea. The best tea ever. Dilma. If you don't use this tea, you might as well just go and kill yourself, alright? So first of all, drop the tea bag inside. You know, put it back, I don't need it. Now, good stuff right here. Ay, ay, ay. Doggo, I'm sorry, but I spilled a lot of water. Is it okay? Yeah, he don't care. He just don't care. He's a very nice dog. He don't care. Alright, magic stuff. Take a whole lemon. Right? Whole lemon. Cut it. Just like this. Take it. Put it inside. Every little piece of lemon. Don't waste any. And then you need honey. Ooh! Don't mind if I... No. No. No, no, no. Alright. Where is tea? I mean, honey. We don't have honey. No honey. Maybe it's here. If I don't have honey, I will die. Fucking PG tips, but yes. 1878. Icing sugar. Looks like cocaine, but good enough for me. Take a giant spoon like this. You know, usually it's a giant perfect. So take a giant spoon of this and put inside tea. Another giant spoon and put inside tea. And now a lot of people would say to you, oh, you know, you have to wait like 5 minutes, you have to wait like 2 minutes for the dish. No, no, нет, не надо, нет, я не понимаю по-русски, but basically, that's it, just drink this tea, perfect, there we go, perfect nice tea, enjoy, thank you for watching, subscribe, comment, like, and write what you want me to do next. Из меня бой Артём, а.к.а. Рандо. До свидания, комрадс.